So ONSITE3D was founded to bridge the gap that exists between engineering and construction. It's always been there. It's something we identified early on.
You know, we started with nothing from the ground up. We were working out of our basements using laptops, rented laptops, you know.
We'd go out to the field in the daytime and we'd go with the inspectors, we'd drive around, we'd scope sites, we'd, you know, design projects, we'd come back every night. We'd work super late and we'd be designing the projects out so that the next morning we could get them out to fab.
Right from the Red Bulls to staying up 20-hour nights, sleeping on the floor, processing the data. Yeah, the first couple of years were fun. They were exciting. Everything was new.
The old days were good. Yeah, it was a lot of learning. There's a lot of trials and tribulations, but look where it's brought us now.
Going from, you know, two guys in a basement and my wife cleaning up after us to now having people, multiple locations, international contracts, and world leading technology that's recognized globally, it's really exciting to see just how far that passion and obsession with growth has taken us.
We've evolved immensely. We've grown our operations, we've grown in our team, we've evolved to be more of a chosen provider for construction and oil field manufacturing.
I think the biggest change was in 2017 when we had definitively started our design engineering lab. That was the first sort of kick that we were doing something more than just mechanical construction. And then from there we evolved into having more of a definitive scanning and geomatics division.
We've successfully worked with some of the largest companies in the world in multiple different industries, you know, on a broad spectrum from, you know, production, oil and gas, into video games. We have the team, we have the resources, we have the infrastructure, and we've showcased it and proven it time after time. It's important not only to have the cool tools and the cool technology, what's really separating us is we're applying it direct to projects. This isn't a pre-commercialization. This is, we're doing this every day and providing significant value.
Our quality is something that we commit to job in and job out, no matter, you know, we sacrifice profits often to ensure the success and the quality of our projects for our clients.
ONSITE3D has by far the most advanced workflow integrations, the deepest integrations across any company I've ever seen. And it's very rare that you'll find a service provider that does 3D scanning, survey, data registration, and the volumes that we do, while also taking that in through in-house drafting and design engineering teams, in-house fabrication, and in-house construction. So nobody else is really doing it on the scale, to the depth, and with the quality that we're doing it.
You know, we're a team that can execute and we can problem solve very, very well. We're very good at taking brownfield retrofits and taking, you know, emergency scopes and being in, you know, being able to adapt to that. A recent example would be, you know, a very large scale turnaround up in the oil sands. We were able to mobilize crews in 3 days in the middle of COVID through a labor shortage. And our team was able to pull through the networks and through our contacts, you know, a very, very strong team. So that's an example of where we really shine.
We can provide a service that not a lot of other companies can. And we can tailor certain aspects of that workflow to meet the needs of individual customers based on what they're looking for.
We have multiple clients that speak high regards to our services, to our team, to our culture. One specific story would be a project that we completed in early 2021. It was a very complex brownfield expansion project. And at the end of the project, the president of the company noted to myself that we were the best company that he's worked with in 20 years.
The clients are giving us very positive feedback across the board, but the overall mentality from the clients is that they're seeing a well-oiled machine that's able to produce results, it's cost-effective, and it's accurate. And that's the biggest compliments we've been able to receive from our clients.
Ultimately, at the end of the day, the greatest success for our business is our people. And I think that that's one thing that I love most about this company is definitely the people.
We have guys that have been in the industry for anywhere from 10 to 25 years, basically championing that division and pushing along the knowledge that they've learned
There's always a lot of energy, a lot of good ideas flowing. People are enthusiastic to be with the company, and it gives a lot of forward motion direction that you don't see in a lot of other companies out there.
I would say right now, in our team, in almost every corner, I have a subject matter expert that I would go up against anyone in the world with our team right now. That's just being honest.
I really believe that the culture was something that drew me in. We focus on, improving our employees. We focus on investing into our employees.
I think there's a lot of opportunity here to be creative. There's an opportunity here to apply your skills that you've already learned.
What we've developed here, the infrastructure and the platform around the culture of Onsite3D, it gives people the opportunity to be the best versions of themselves with the best tools in the world and the best team behind them.
We're on the bleeding edge of this industry, which means we have the opportunity to essentially build the future of this idea of digital transformation and digital twins. Because we're involved in every aspect of the scan to construction process, we can essentially shape the direction of that trend. And we've got a lot of really brilliant minds here at Onsite3D dedicated to making that happen.
We're continuing to push boundaries in different technologies. We're continuing to invest into different regions, different provinces.
I see growth and opportunity, expanding to new markets, taking on more talent and resources that will help us to tackle the new opportunities and get our technology out there, streamlining other industries.
I believe that the legacy that we're going to leave behind is a company that wasn't scared of change, and it wasn't scared to disrupt the markets and showcase the advantages to technology and investing into technologies. I'm excited. I'm excited about where we're going. I'm excited about the people we have, and I'm excited to continue to push change. And I really look forward to, pioneering the future.
We have a canvas that we're able to paint, and we have the ability to go after things that people don't think is possible.
You believe it, you can achieve it, but you got to put the work in. That's day in, day out, focused, determination, and a persistent mindset that nobody will stop you in achieving what you set out to do with your goals. So, chase your dreams.